we are in a queue to visit the floating market in Pattaya. Dragon on the board, dragon. Ninja, the summer.
Five member. นครับ
12ก็ได
้12 12 member 12 member
อันนั้นได้ครับอันนั้นได้นะครับ
wait
Dari cara
Pinte
Nah
Jumpi
Bada
Jumpi Jumpi Jumpi
Jumpi
Bottle.
Adversely.
Ah, is that? Ah.
Bottle.
Photo. Hi. Tata.
Look at Jagadish with the typical Thai topi.
Thai cap.
Jagadish with the Thai cap. Nih, Jagadish ada. Anjir tergal. Inklan lah. Ini, patol leh. Ini dalam malu pun. Fokus malu tenang. Dalam
pun leh.
We are enjoying a boat ride in the floating market of Pattaya, Thailand. And Jagadish is doing the photography and videography.
Malekam Savatika.
Savatika.
But your commentary.
Here.
Professor Lakshmi Narayan Bhatt, Gopal, Gerald Correa, Madhav Swarna, Lakshmi Narayan Murthy, Binamani.
Yeah. You
Divakar. Sripati. Dr. Sripati.
Sugandhi.
Sugandhi. And our boatman.
Floating market, Pattaya, Thailand.
Is that rare?
I will meet the book. After the short ride, we are now walking back to the entry point. Party. The music. Fish massage. அடையனா ஹலோ
கேட்டு பார்த்து பார்த்து
டாக்டர் மணி தொஜல்ல How do you like the floating market, sir?
Okay, nice one, but to park it is a bit expensive.
Okay.
To go through that and have an opinion about that, you can go. I've seen floating market.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Floating market. Durian.
மெல்வின் Professor Melvin is in the floating market. How do you like this experience, sir?
Yes, it's a very fine and really refreshing, as we had a boat ride in the evening breeze. And this floating market is specifically looks very traditional, serving traditional food as well as the traditional costume of Thailand and especially Pattaya. And this is altogether a new experience, and it is not a small floating market, it is a very big and very vast floating market.
Thank you, sir. Now, Professor Cyril, yes, could you please tell me about your experience in the floating market?
It's a wonderful experience. We feel that we are floating, and they have maintained that ancient heritage. Maybe there was, because of the scarcity of the land, they thought of having a floating market. And it's a good idea to attract the tourists also.
Right, sir. Thank you, sir.